from Wisconsin Plaza. We're going to be meeting through this first, 50 minutes or so. We're going to get our blood flowing, do some gymnastic type stuff for warm-ups, then we'll get into some technique here. So we don't have a whole lot of time. We want to get right to work, so we'll move pretty quick as we get going, okay? All right, let's go ahead and start jogging in a circle. Just give yourself plenty of space. We got tons of room here. Standing out, get your blood flowing.
Stop it!
meetings, and at the same time staying disciplined in your own position so they can't get to your legs. So hand fighting is critical. So I want to cover a couple things there as far as being able to hand fight to your to create your offense. But before I just start teaching anything at random, I'd like to watch and then maybe I can make some small adjustments for you guys. So what I'd like you to do is be with your partner these next couple minutes and just get a good hand fight going where you're looking to really attack his stance, all right, destroy his position while you maintain yours. All right, on the clap. 1, 2, 3.